Just get it. I arrest the pressure that you've been under. I arrest it in the name of Jesus. And God said that you're going to see his favor. You're going to see his favor for the rest of this year. There will be things that you will just get without even asking for it. God said he's going to do some things that you didn't ask for. You go through in your body. But God said that he's going to use your body. You going through in your body because he's going to use it. He's going to use your body. It will be what is needed for fashions, for the soul. Everybody, where you at? Let's just begin to worship. Get ready to go. Just worship, everybody. If you believe God today, I need you to open your mouth and start glorifying God.
Yeah! Hallelujah!
Oh, glorify God.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Shall get to your place of destiny, and as I promised you, the visions that you have, they shall come to pass. I know it looks like it's changing and it ain't happening.
Thank you,
Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Shall be set forth.
Thank you, Jesus.
Through the pain, through the turmoil.
Jesus.
Oh, Lord, for you shall speak even more.
Thank you, Lord.
God said, sometimes I use the turmoil. Sometimes I use the uncomfortable words to even bring out the word of God and the Lord inside of you. To bring out our perfect plans. And He still won't give you His perfect plan, even in the midst of an uncomfortable. Y'all praise God for what He's getting ready to do in our lives.